SAP SRM 7.0 Enhancement Package 3 SP07. In this video, we will be discussing about the new field for follow-on document in shopping cart. A new field in the shopping cart is introduced for specifying which all follow-on documents could be created after processing the shopping cart in the sourcing cockpit. This feature allows requester to propose types of follow-on document and also helps in speeding up the entire sourcing process. Requesters can select the follow-on document from the new field that is added in the Item Details tab of Shopping Cart. For better understanding of the topic, we will move on to the demo. Let us say the requester wants to create a purchase order for one of the shopping cart items as he doesn't want this item to go for bidding process and delay the sourcing, while for the other item he proposes follow-on document as contract and purchase order. Once the shopping cart is ordered and is searched for in the SOCO screen, the follow-on document field in the table indicates the follow-on that can be created for the shopping cart items. Requester selects the items and goes to assign sources of supply. Here, the requester can see that the create draft allows creation of only purchase order for the first item and allows creation of contract and purchase order for the second item, as this was the follow-on document restriction that was given while creating the shopping cart. If the requester select both the items, then creation of the follow-on that is common in both the items is only allowed. So in this case, the requester can create purchase order for both the items and proceed to the next step of review draft, where he selects the transaction type as purchase order and clicks on process selected drafts, which would create purchase order as follow-on document for the selected items. To enable this feature, follow the navigation path as shown in the customizing information. Set the switch to active and save it. The feature will now be available for use. In order to restrict the follow-on document in the drop-down for shopping cart, maintain the customizing entry by following the navigation path as shown in customizing information. Give a follow-on description and select the corresponding checkboxes. Maintain a text for the same in desired language as you'd want it to appear in the UI and save it. The customizing entries maintained here would be visible in the drop-down list of the new follow-on document field of shopping cart.